of offering, the burnt offering. Do y'all see that? The text says, and the peace offerings, he what? He blessed the people. How? In the what? Name of the Lord. See, my brothers and sisters, there's something about my name. There's something about your name. Your name can get you some places. My name can get me other places. But there's something about his name that'll work everything all right. I wonder today, is there anybody thank God for his name? Let me just tell you about his name. His name will make ways out of no ways. His name will turn midnight to midday. His name will turn water into wine. His name will raise up dead people from a four-day long nap. His name will save a dying sinner like me. That's why I'm going to give him an offering of thanksgiving. Why? Because there's something about his name. My obedience allows joy to dominate my life. Now I can press on and give him an offering of thanksgiving. Because when joy dominates your life, your testimony is this joy that I have. The world didn't give it to me. And I think I got some real folk with a real praise in here that are showing up, shout the Lord. The world showing up can't take it away from me. Watch this. Verse number one talks about not allowing your situation to control your life. So because you praised in verse one, he blessed you in verse 2. I wonder today, do I got any verse 2 people in the building? Do I got any verse 2 people in the building? Do I have any verse 2 people in the building that said, Lord, here I am standing in the need of a blessing. Watch this. I don't know how, I don't know when, I don't know where, but if you passing out blessings, don't forget about me. Need a blessing. In the need of a blessing. I'm standing before a Red Sea. Pharaoh's army is all behind me. I got mountains, hallelujah, on both sides of me. But can I tell you, he's in the business of reminding me what's in my hand. For when I stretch out what's in my hands, the water, it'll back up. It'll allow me a passageway to the other side. Do I have any help here? To where God wants me to be. Why? Because of my obedience to God. Here it is. This is what I want you to know today about verse number 2. What you really see in verse number 2 is that he blessed the people of God. Well, what I want you to know about verse 2 is the reason why he blesses the people of God is because, number one, watch this. Deep joy is the result of a thankful spirit. Are y'all in here with me? See, your thankful spirit opens up the door for joy to fill your heart. Are y'all in here with me? My thankful spirit says, listen, I'm not concerned about the situation, but I thank God for the one that's able to control my situation. Y'all ain't saying nothing to me. See, when I understand the joy that I have is the result of the spirit of thanksgiving, then watch this, I can worship God in spirit and in truth. Verse 1 says they praise. Verse 2 says they were blessed. Can I just drop my kickstand right there to tell you, if you want your blessing, if you want your breakthrough, you better start praising God. I thought everybody would say something to me. If you want your blessing, if you want your breakthrough, you ought to start praising God. Y'all still ain't caught on yet. If you want your blessing, if you want your breakthrough, you ought to start praising. Your breakthrough. You better open up your mouth and start praising God. But I have a witness in here. Because I need God to bless me. Not only me, need him to bless my family. Not only my family, need him to bless my church. Not only my church, need him to bless my ministry. Not only my ministry, need him to bless my endeavors. Not only my endeavors, I need him to bless my school. Not only my school, my teachers. Not only the teachers, I need God to bless the children in